What happened? See what happened with T?
Passports, no rush. Out of hanging, Jay. I'll be his partner. Jay, wait up! Appreciate the shot, man. Thought I'd never get out of that mailroom.
Lose the suit.
Sure thing, partner. No problemo. Just going for the look. But if I say so myself, I do find the overall effect very slimming. And not that I've had any problems with the ladies or what have you. It's just that when you get down a brass tacks, it... Whoa, nice sled. Very swank. Heated seats? Sometimes I get hives. And I learned to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door.
Frank! Bring your head in this window before I roll it up in there.
Got it.
Frank!
What do we got? Hey, Jay, 0% body fat. What do you want me to do? What?
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
What? I'm Agent F now, Agent J's new partner. Who are you eyeballing? Got kids?
No.
Want them?
Frank?
Yeah?
I'm gonna need them together on this one.
Ouch.
I'm looking for a new assistant. It's not field work, but you get better dental.
Dental? So I said, listen, bitch, if you don't want me to kick your skinny zone diet ass, turn around and exit the plant.
Frank, where are you?
Main hall, egg display.
Okay, lost.
Frank, you were the best darn partner a Romulian could ever have. Hey, Jay, I'll tell you something about dames. They say they want to be scratched behind the ears, but what they really want is...
Hey, Frank.
What? Still sitting shiver? Want my advice?
No. No advice, no talking. Hell no. Fellas,
what happened? See, what happened with T?
Passports, no rush. Out of hanging, Jay. I'll be his partner. Jay, wait up! Appreciate the shot, man. Thought I'd never get out of that mailroom.
Lose the suit.
Sure thing, partner. No problemo. Just going for the look. But if I say so myself, I do find the overall effect very slimming. And not that I've had any problems with the ladies or what have you. It's just that when you get down a brass tacks, it... Whoa, nice sled. Very swank. Heated seats? Sometimes I get hives. And I learned to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door.
Frank! Bring your head in this window before I roll it up in there.
Got it.
Frank!
What do we got? Hey, Jay, 0% body fat. What do you want me to do? What?
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
What? I'm Agent F now, Agent J's new partner. Who are you eyeballing? Got kids?
No.
Want them?
Frank?
Yeah?
I'm gonna need them together on this one.
Ouch.
I'm looking for a new assistant. It's not field work, but you get better dental.
Dental? So I said, listen, bitch, if you don't want me to kick your skinny zone diet ass, turn around and exit the plant.
Frank, where are you?
Main hall, egg display.
Okay, lost.
Frank, you were the best darn partner a Romulian could ever have. Hey, Jay, I'll tell you something about dames. They say they want to be scratched behind the ears, but what they really want is...
Hey, Frank.
What? Still sitting shiver? Want my advice?
No. No advice, no talking. Hell no. Fellas.